Let us all stand for a short prayer. Are you ready to pray? Okay, let us pray. In the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. Dear Lord, we offer this day all we do, think, and say. Give light to our mind to learn lessons of all kind. Help us to be obedient, truthful, and loving to all. Amen. In the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Good morning, students! Okay, you can now take your seats. Is there any absent today from this class? Okay, none. Since nobody is absent today, let us give ourselves 5 claps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Now, before we continue, let us recall our guidelines when we are having our lessons inside the classroom. First is to be prepared. Second is to be positive or be happy. Third is to be productive. Fourth is to be respectful of your classmates and teacher. And fifth is to be participative when we are having our activities inside the classroom. Do you understand? Okay, now, let us have a short game. I will present to you some pictures, and I want you to give me the name of the profession shown in each picture. Are you ready? Okay, first picture. No, it's not veterinarian. I said you have to give me the name of the profession, not the actual employee. What is the name of this profession? Yes, Alray. It is veterinary. Very good. Next, second picture. It is a lady assisting a woman giving birth. What do you think is the name of this profession? Medicine? Who can help James? Alray. Okay. Cheska. It is called midwifery. Very good, Cheska. Third picture. What is the name of this profession? Creshafe. Dentistry. Very good. Next picture. Justin Rain. CT scan? What is the name of this profession? Carlmer. Radio technology. Very good, Carlmer. Last picture. Arjen, psychology, very good. Now, what do you want to become someday? Who can give me some of their answers? Let's try Daniela. What do you want to become someday? Okay, you want to become a lawyer, very good. What else? Natalie, you want to become a teacher. What about Heidi? You want to become a successful vlogger? Okay. What about Hazel? You want to become a doctor? Okay. What about James Carl? You want to become a nurse? Okay. Now, some of you wants to become either a doctor or a nurse. Now, nurses and doctors actually belong to the medical services. But being a worker in the medical services is not an easy task, especially during this pandemic. We have to plan things carefully before we enter in any career in the medical profession. Our lesson today is about planning a health career. All careers undergo specialized trainings to perform their tasks. Even veterinarians undergo specialized training just to take good care of animals. Health careers help students to be familiarized with the different careers in the medical profession and allied health services. the skill needed in the medical profession is healthcare. Everybody say healthcare. Healthcare. Okay, very good. Now, healthcare includes working with others, communication skills, legal and ethical responsibilities, cultural considerations in healthcare industry, problem solving, decision making, accepting responsibility, and self-management. But before entering any certain health career, we need to plan and make a choice. How to grow in this chosen career and make a career shift. It is called health career planning. Okay, now, when we evaluate ourselves, we are looking at some things. What do you think are those things when we evaluate ourselves? Yes, Daniel. It could be our interests. What else? Daniela. It could be our talents as well. Are there other answers? Stephen? Yes, we have to identify our own strengths and weaknesses. We need to identify our own strengths and weaknesses and use them as we explore various career options. Now, what do you think will be the outcome if we identify our own strengths and weaknesses? Yes, JM. We can identify what profession suits us best. Very good. Now, here are the components and steps in making a health career plan. Read the following statements and their descriptions. Ready? Go. Self-assessment. Okay, very good. Now, who can give me an example of a personal strength of a person? Yes, Heidi Shane. One personal strength of a person is a talent. What else? Their own interests. Very good. Now, what is the second step? Career exploration. Now, read the description. Okay, you can explore different careers, fairs, online researches, meetings, internships, alumni connections, and professional resources such as webinars. Now, what is the third step? It is decision making. Read the description. Okay, fourth, what is the last step? It is the plan of action. Read the description. Okay, well done. Now, with these steps in mind, you'll be able to choose the right health career for you. In order for us to fully understand the steps and about health career planning, let us have an activity. I will give you an activity sheet. I want you to create your own health career plan, and you have 3 minutes to finish this activity. Fill in the necessary information for every step in health career planning. Do you understand? Are there questions? Okay, none. Please pass it forward. Please pass it forward. You may now begin the activity. Is everybody finished? Okay, if you are done, clap 3 times. Ready? Go! 1, 2, 3. Okay, you can now go back to your seats. Now, let us hear some of the answers of your classmates. Who wants to share their answers? Yes, Cheska. Okay. Let us listen to the health career plan of Cheska. Okay, the first step in health career planning is self-assessment. What is your skill and interest? Singing and cooking. Okay. Now, what is your... Let's proceed with step number two, which is career exploration. What health careers do I want to explore? You want to explore nursing. Okay. Now, what will you do to explore the different careers you have in mind? You can research about the different careers where? In webinars and in the different social media platforms. Very good. Now, the third step in health career planning is decision making. Now, what health career will you choose based on your skills and interests? You want to pursue nursing. Okay, very good. Now, what do you need to consider if you want to pursue nursing? You will consider the characteristics that a nurse should acquire. Very good. What do you think are those characteristics? Being hospitable, taking good care of people, and taking good care of our body. Very good. Now, the fourth step in health career planning is the plan of action. What will you do to meet your goal? You have to study hard. Very good, Cheska. Let us give Cheska 10 claps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, now, who wants to share their own health career planning? Carmer, okay. Carmer, the first step in health career planning is self-assessment. What are your skills and interests? Vlogging, video editing, and taking good care of your family. Okay, now, let's proceed with career exploration. What health career do you have in mind or do you want to explore? You want to explore midwifery. Okay, very good. Now, what will you do to explore this career you have in mind? You can interview health workers in your desired profession. Very good. Now, let's proceed with decision making. Now, what health career will you choose based on your skills and interests? Midwifery. Okay, you want to pursue midwifery that much. Now, what do you need to consider if you want to pursue midwifery? You have to research on taking good care of laboring pregnant women. What else? Taking good care of people and taking good care of your own health as well, since we are all gonna be healthcare workers possibly very soon. Now, what is your plan of action? What will you do to meet your own goals if you want to become a midwife someday? You have to study hard, learn to take good care of other people, and take good care of your own health. Very good, Carlmer. Let us give Carlmer 10 claps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now, let us go back and let us recall our lesson today. Why is it important to create a health career plan? Yes, Heidi Shane. It is important to create your own health career plan because we can identify our own strengths and weaknesses. What else? What else can we identify? Daniel. We can also identify our own talents and interests. Very good. Now, let us have another activity. I will group you into four. You have to choose now your leader. Group one, who is your leader? Rika May, Group 2. Daniela, Group 3. Alray, Group 4. Carmer. Okay. Now, I want you to prepare a short skit about the components of health career planning and the steps in making a career plan. Now, here are the rubrics to follow in creating your skit. We will only focus on content and teamwork and cooperation. I will give 3 points to content if the skit clearly shows and reflects the activities done in the component of making a health career plan. 2 points if the skit shows and reflects the activities done in the component of making a health career plan but somehow shows some vague and confusing activities for the component. 1 point if the skit doesn't show and reflect the activities done in the component of making a health career plan. I will give 3 points to teamwork and cooperation if the students show full cooperation. It means that all of the members are in the actual skit. 2 points if the students show cooperation in doing the activity with a little hesitation, or it could be some of their members did not participate. 1 point to teamwork and cooperation if the students lack cooperation in doing the activity. Is that clear? Okay, you have 10 minutes to finish this activity. Is everybody finished? Okay, now, if you are finished, clap 5 times. Ready? Go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Go back to your seats. Okay, let us begin with group 1. Group 1, please present your short skit. Okay, let us give group 1 6 claps. Ready, go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Group 2, please present your work. Excellent, group 2. For group 2, let us give 5 claps. Ready, go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's proceed with group 3. Okay, well done, group 3. For group 3, let us give them 6 claps. Ready, go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Group 4, please present your skit. Okay, well done. For group 4, let us give them 4 claps. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, bring out your health notebook and copy your assignment today. For your assignment, you have to name 3 health careers that share the same trainings and skills. And let us check that tomorrow. Do you understand? Okay, let us all stand for our closing prayer. Are you ready to pray? Okay, let us pray. In the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. Thank you, Lord, for guiding us for all the things we've done today. Watch us, Lord, on our way and take us home safely. Amen. In the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Goodbye, students. Hey, guys, and you just watched another episode from the Show the Demonstration Teaching Series by Cherneil for Health in Grade 10. At para sa lesson plan and instructional materials ng video na ito, ilalagay ko ang lahat ng link dito sa description box. At para sa lahat ng mga videos ko, tungkol sa DepEd ranking, lesson tutorials, and other teacher-related stuff, iiwan ko ang lahat ng link dito sa description box. And once again, this is Cherneil. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye, guys!